What's up, outlaws? Welcome back to another episode of Drug Dealer Simulator. Let's get to it. Well, I did level up to level 30, almost 31, just to get some stuff. Did the another gang order. But on this one, this is recipes. Some recipes I know. Now, when you first start out, you'll have start out with, which is marijuana and ant. So an ant, good ant, like, if you don't want to do both, I mean, then you have to disable this quickly before you get the orders. Let me just check mine. Just get my things from the order. Yeah, we're not gonna worry about that. A good one is, where's my app? Where if you do get both, a good one. But if you don't get, if you get 10 and 10, well, if you use the mods, but if you get 10, either way, 10 marijuana, 10 amp. A good one for amp is the 10 grams of mail, 10 grams of amp. And what is it? Where's my bit? 3 grams of, yeah, 3 grams of baking soda. And then apply mix. This is just gonna be, BS amp. And then that's one. And you'll start with like, you'll start with like small jars, like, you'll start out with like, mixing tray, mixing sheet, that only holds 150, I believe. Why is that there? I don't know why this is here. Okay, hold on. Put that there. And then you only mix that, but that's fine. Another one is, I don't know if I did it already. No, that's, soda, that's, I forget what that is. That's, I think that's 25 and 8 grams of baking soda, I believe. But that's another one you can do. One is, if you disable marijuana, you just want to do amp, or if you have enough for it, 25 amp, and 8 grams of baking soda. Give it a name. BS. I don't know. I'm just going somewhere. Oh yeah, I gotta edit the label. Go, and you do get enough for that, and you can get like 100 grams of amp. I'm trying to find one that you can actually do. Here's one I do my YouTube channel, but you can call it whatever you want. It's 120 grams of amp. Just put that rest in there. And then it's 16 sugar. 1 6. And 4 ibuprofen. And I call it, oh wait, I already did this one, but I call it my YouTube channel. And then I already had that one made. I gotta figure out what that one is. And then I think it's 25 and 8 grams of baking soda. Oh, that's different. Soda. I knew I named it soda for a reason. I don't know what. Yeah, it's basically this, but it's basically 25 grams of amp, 8 grams of baking soda. And another one for sugar. I have them all in my little books. There's another one when you can get more, which is here's another one, which is when you can get 200, which it's 200 amp, 20 grams of sugar. Salt, 20, and 10 grams of baking soda. And I call this white sugar, and there's the mix. I should have done this for all of them, but if you want me to make another video of them, let me know in the comments. I just didn't realize I was doing that. And we'll put this. I can just get rid of this one. Because it's the same thing as that one. It's just. And just. Delete that one. I think I have more at home. This is one when you can, like, when after you unlock the drugstore, which it's, I think I still got messed with. It's 200 amp, 5, I don't have enough. Can't go without a little bit of money. I'll be right back. Should have done that in the first place. And I also, off cam, I bought the rest of the hideouts, got the rest of the things. Rest of the hideouts and places. copy paste. Shit. Fuck. Shit. I think I can buy bobby pins. I can't buy bobby pins. Don't even.
Okay, so you need bobby pins to lockpick doors and gates. They tend to break, so you'll need at least a couple on you all the time. You can get them in stores or find them around as loot.
Shit. I don't have enough. Fuck. Shit. Only five, but they'll do. Only five bobby pins, but it'll do. It'll do. Yeah, shouldn't have to worry about this. Play them again. There we go. This is a way that I can do it, right? If I have to do it, like, quickly, or if I can't, if I don't have it nammy. I just put them all in this, and then I put them all in the grinder. And I take that and put it in the grinder. Okay, so now it's gonna be. It's gonna be 5p. It's gonna be 10 Viagra. I don't know if this kills him. Hey, look at that. Yeah, just we'll just add that. 10 Viagra, 5 ibuprofen. Like I said, you can change it if you have to. Like you can make like 4 like change these. This is what I have. And then dirty sugar. Where's my sugar? And then 30 grams of sugar. 3, 0. And that's, I call this strong amp. There's another one. Here's a few of them. Here's another one that I need to put on my... I got another one that you can do. And whatever, like these recipes you guys can do. You guys can use these. Just get all my Viagra in here. And it just makes it much easier because you can transfer to the mill. This one. Okay, I'm gonna transfer that to a mill. Sugar. I don't know if I did this one yet. My sugar. I need. What did I do? I need my sugar. 20 grams. 5 ibuprofen. Twenty Viagra. I might count that down with that. And probably make that 10. And I have it on there as 20. I might cut down and then 5p. 5. I call this. Enter the danger. Enter the danger zone. Leave a like, leave a comment, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you don't want to miss my content, hit the bell on the face like a boss. And I'll see you in the next video.